HDMI cables work fine, but the downside is they can really only run up to 75 feet, and you have to have a decent cable for it to be reliable. On top of that, if you're outputting over mini HDMI, then you're only going to be able to find cables that run up to 15 feet, which doesn't give you much room at all. If you need to push that signal farther, one great way is to extend your signal over Cat 5 or Cat 6. You might find this useful if you're sending a camera feed to a video switcher, our BoxCaster, or even a display monitor, but your camera is just too far away for good old-fashioned HDMI to reach it. Today, we'll show you how we do it. So here's my setup. I've laid everything out on this table to simplify it. We're going from the mini HDMI output on a camcorder into an HDMI input on an HD link extender. This device can take your HDMI video feed and send it out over Ethernet. From here, it outputs over Cat5e. I have 100 feet of Ethernet here, but you can extend it to over 300 feet with these devices, and that's the beauty of Ethernet. That line then runs to a receiver on the other end with an HDMI output, which I have running into a monitor. When I plug my Ethernet connection into the receiving device, you'll see my camera feed appears. And if I take that HDMI feed from my monitor and plug it into my BoxCaster, I get a valid video signal too. The link to the extenders we're using today are in the description, and I've included a couple other options as well because the price of this type of extender has dropped since we purchased ours. There's a lot of great options out there for HDMI extenders, but the one piece of advice I'd give you before making any purchase is to make sure what you're buying is HDCP compliant. Otherwise, you might not get a signal. So that's how you do it. If you have any questions about extending your HDMI signals or anything else about your video setup, just let me know in the comments below or email me anytime, techtips@boxcast.com. Thanks for watching and happy streaming.